Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Samantha B Vlogs. I've been moving around. I actually am back in Massachusetts and just moved from New York yesterday. So I'm actually still super exhausted, but I'm trying to get all the energy out to you guys so I can give you guys a video. So we're going to watch Ariana Grande's Boyfriend featuring Social House. I'm really bad at accents right now. I actually just graduated from makeup designery in New York. If you do want to see any of my creations or work with makeup, definitely go follow my makeup Instagram as well as my regular Instagram if you're ever interested in looking at my work or just life stuff. In about a week, I'm actually going to be moving to Georgia, so I'm just, you know, staying here for like a week with the fam. Gotta unpack, gotta repack, and then I gotta travel in my car. If you are interested in seeing my journey to Georgia, definitely subscribe to my YouTube channel. We're going to be recording that. And I'm about ready to do this show. Let's get to it. I don't wanna get copyrighted, so we're not gonna be listening to every single part of the video, but I will do the best I can with how much we are watching. Here we go. She's super gorgeous.
I'm a motherfucking train wreck.
Oh, shoot. Woo! They're in a nice ass place, wearing nice ass clothes. Oh, she's so gorgeous! Look at her! I can't have what I want, but neither can you. What does that mean? Because you ain't my boyfriend. Okay, I lied. I may have actually listened a little bit to it because there's so many sneak peeks on Twitter. I'm sorry. Ooh, ooh, she is hitting it. Oh, shoot! Why should you just attack that girl? Oh, wait. And that girl was pushed too. I would never push a girl out of the way like that and then just tackle. She flew across the freaking room and tackled that girl. And he's just sitting there and watching. No one's doing anything about it. What is she wearing? Is that like a tutu? I can barely see what she's wearing. But her shoes are nice too. And the building that they're in is really cool too. Uh oh. Oh shoot! She about to get it! Ow! Yo! That is sick. And actually, that's a really cool makeup. There's stars in that girl's hair too. Any girl better be watching out because she about to kill you if you're talking to her man. Like, watch out, don't mess with my mans. Excuse me. Yo, she dope. What is she doing? Oh shoot, what is he about to do? Oh, oh, oh. That is some Vampire Diaries shit right there. Ripping out someone's heart. Has anyone else watched Vampire Diaries like I have? Oh! Oh! No freaking way! What was that? I can't. Oh, well, there you go. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's getting it on. Oh god, oh god! Ah! Oh! Why did they destroy the bathroom? What is going on? He's like, oh shit. Yo. That's freaking funny. Uh-oh, what did I just press? But damn, bro. Yeah, that was so cool. I would watch that again, actually. Ariana Grande kills it every single time. I don't know what that was at the end of that, because they were on top of each other. Like, I don't want to see that. I'm sorry, but I know it's cute and all. But are they together? Is that a thing? I don't really know who he is, so I'm kind of sorry about that, but... If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And we're gonna be going to Georgia soon, so stay tuned for that. And we're gonna be posting every Friday. I'm making it every Friday. Or just have my notifications on. That would be definitely easier when I do post. So you know when I do post. Yeah. Got lots to do. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Okay, so love you guys. And okay, peace. I already had so many peace signs up. Bye-bye. Oh, So whenever you watch it, it's past tense. I'm really good at this. With Muthafam, Muthmafam, I just hit 10 minutes on that. Man, English. I'm sorry, it's my first language, I promise. Orange juice, pour out the cotton, gray goose, pour, get it started.